what I'm going to be doing, or trying to do, is I want to make some sort of bracket thing that goes like that holds the iPod like that, where the camera can still be seen, but also has like a bolt or nut that I could put on it so I can mount this onto a tripod instead of having to like lean it up against something like that. So, let the trial and error begin. Kobe, sucks, because I missed. Oh, and in case you're wondering what music I will be listening to, it will be dubstep, techno, and jump style. we go. So you like cut it off like right about here. About there, and put a hole through that. Just for the 3/4 inch nut/bolt, whatever it's gonna be. And then I should be done. This is actually coming out a lot better than I thought. And of course I'm gonna polish it off. It's gonna look all nice and awesome. This is awesome. I'm surprised. I didn't think I'd do this good. Okay, now I can play my music. Of course, you guys won't be able to hear it because of YouTube copyright.
Camera's being stupid with the battery, like... when it goes to battery low, it says battery depleted and it won't record anymore. Save battery, I guess. I'm gonna have to continue on this thing, but... I don't have a stand for it. That's what I'm making this thing for. Well, anyways, I'll try to figure out something that I can do. Maybe just hold you. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Recharge. I can turn off the car now and save the battery. Maybe just turn it on. Let's see if I killed the battery. Hopefully not. Oops. Good thing we have jumper cables. And it's Saturday tomorrow. Yeah, the radio doesn't even turn on. I'm in trouble! Okay, so, yeah, so I'll continue working on this, and then... I'll show you the finished product. Okay, I found somewhere to put you. Look at this. This is what I've got you set up on. This. Right here. So you go. I insert you into that slot, and then the other end rests. Oh, this is really hard. So, you go like this, basically. You fit into it like that. Or the iPod does, not you do. Doi. So, continue with the time lapse now. Shiny, non-shiny, oh, it's still shiny, not as shiny, very shiny. I always love this part. Although I do think I'm going to encounter a problem, I'm not going to be able to finish polishing this thing tonight. Why, you might ask? Well, I'll tell you. Just a second. 1001. Okay, it's because my little polishing wheel stone might be used up before I finish polishing the entire thing. Which would suck. I said that funny.